And in Tech Time with me, Andrew Humphrey, all things about science and technology. Today, we are talking about astronauts on the International Space Station dissolving a fizzy tablet into a floating ball of water. And they got this. The astronauts dyed the floating ball of water and it turned into different colors. And it was all captured with stunning results on a high definition camera. Absolutely amazing. All captured in 4K.
What is 4K?
4K, even more than...
Wow.
Greater than 720p, 1080p.
Wow, that is incredible. New thing.
Ultra high definition, essentially.
Testing out the camera with some really cool colors.
That's right.
Really? Nice.
That's how science and
the
tech can be fun.
You can do in space, man. It's incredible.
Yeah, we got to get up there.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's work
We're working on
NASA.
It, slowly but surely.